This national park, located in the extreme southwestern tip of Java on the Sunda Shelf, includes the Ujung Kulon Peninsula, and several offshore islands that encompasses the natural reserve of Krakatoa. The Krakatoa volcano is the most well-known and studied of all modern volcanic eruptions, due primarily to the devastating effects in 1883 that killed 36,000 people. In addition to its natural beauty and geological interest, Ujung Kulon National Park contains the largest remaining area of lowland rainforests in the Java Plain. Several species of endangered plants and animals can be found here, the Javan rhinoceros being the most seriously under threat.